Waubonsie Valley Boys Golf is headed to IHSA State for the first time since 2009.
There's not a lot of pressure. We just want to go down there and try to have fun and do as well as we can and see what happens. I mean, we got a good team. We've been playing really well.
Honestly, I didn't believe it. After sectionals, I was still kind of taking it all in, understanding that we really did something that this team hasn't done for nearly 10 years. Just really proud to have the opportunity to go down to state as a team.
They made it down to state. That's the challenging thing, to make it there. We were able to finish third place in our sectional, which is a stacked sectional. When you look across the board, it's one of the toughest in the state.
The team played at the state finals host course, the Den in Bloomington, Illinois, at the beginning of the year.
The team motto is always start the year at the Den, end the year at the Den, and we've done that this year, and that's something that's really, really special to me and I'm sure for the rest of the team.
Now they get to go there and they get to showcase their talents in front of coaches, parents, and hopefully perform to the best of their ability.
For Warrior Update, I'm Brian Weinsack.